I think this is working. Okay, we got a microphone. Oh boy, is this working? All two of you who are here right now. I see eight of you. Is there... Can you hear me? Can you hear me there? Rolling up the sleeves because it's going to get ugly. What's up, Matthew? How you doing? I'm assuming it's working. What's up, Ted? How you doing? So for the past 36 minutes, I've been dealing with tech issues, so I apologize if any of you have been waiting for the 3 o'clock start. I'm just going to sit here and stroke my beard then. If you can hear me, give me a thumbs up or something. Let me know. Matthew, you are correct. What's up, Christopher? How you doing? 10-4? Excellent. Oh, man, let me tell you, this computer got attacked by the Mondays hardcore. Let's see if we can shoot some things down. Make myself feel a little bit better about me wanting to throw this computer out the window. What's up, Marshall? How you doing?
Off we go.
I'm still loading, which is awesome.
You are approaching the area of combat operations. Right. Oh, be ready.
Oh, we're good. We're good. Everything's good. All right. It's a very hard question. I figured if folks came in and they could easily answer it, they would have a good time. It is a riddle. I will let you know that 1 + 1 is a riddle. If I see B-Ted, I'm definitely gonna start targeting him. Where are you, B-Ted? I'm actually gonna stop caring about objectives and just try to kill you. Oh, found him. Coming in hot. Oh, damn you. Joshua, yes, you could use a joystick, but I find that keyboard and mouse is easier on this one. are you doing over here? What are you doing here, Red? Oh, it's a bomber? There's no way I'm gonna do anything with that right now. That did not go well. Meathead has a friend in one ear. He keeps getting behind me. Joe Rogers, you got it right. I won't tell you which one it is.
Victory is in sight. Keep it up.
I don't know if I'm going to make it over there by the time we win.
Conditions. Support will be unable to reach you. Do you read me? Over.
Holy moly.
Ooh.
Right, William? Man. Well, we're gonna get the W. But I definitely played like crap.
There's a heavy storm here. Unable to proceed. Return into base. Do you copy? The enemy has taken over the command
Jeff,
center.
You're referring
immediate
to the behind the plane view?
Required.
And not in the cockpit?
I'm proud of you, pilots. Head back home.
GG, Beathead. I did absolutely nothing during that win. see if Meathead made himself into this match as well. He did not, thankfully. How's everybody doing today?
Cover your allies, hit the enemy, and we shall win.
Absolutely, Marshall. I will let them know. Thank you very much for saying that. Nice, Michael. Well done.
Show me what you can do, pilots. Let's roll.
Let's get some air. Other than not get shot. Understood. Yes, Marshall. Up into the clouds. Didn't mean to do that. Bombs away. Oh, thanks, Nigel. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Yes, William, the guns do overheat, but I am trying my best not to have that happen. So what's great is if you own an airfield, you can come back into the match with any of your tier X tanks that you, or planes that you have. So like if you played it with a tier 5, you can go back into battle with any of your tier 5s if you have the, which is the one that looks like a plane. That one. Yeah, so the gun on the left, you can see it, like, I'm gonna start shooting. You're gonna see, like, the... See it go up. Other, like, different calibers have different, overheating. Oh, I don't know how that works. I don't know how I'm still alive. Back in any of these other planes if I wanted to. Oh, guy going really low.
Hang in there. You'll soon be cut off from support. I say again, support will not be available. They've almost got us. That's it. There's no way to break the spew now. You're on your own.
Oh, that didn't go well. Nice. Glad you're enjoying it, Dimitri. I'll get in my Ki-88. That's one of my favorite planes. Awesome to hear, Gabe. And we're looking to continue improving it, so hope you enjoy those as well. Tier 6. So this is one of my favorite planes right now, mainly because it's got a 37 standard. So like this is like, and this one's like, and if you can connect with one of these bad boys, woo-wee, that's a haul of people. Awesome, Michael. Good to hear. Good to hear. What's up with this, it's looking like darkness at 4 o'clock business? Dimitri, that's when you own the, plane command bases. If we have one in here, I'll show you what it looks like. It's basically the plane emblem on the map. So these here, forward airstrip, it allows you, it can be selected as a spawn, but it also allows you to choose what you're doing. So you want to get these. Or no, not these. There's a different one. My bad.
Attention! You are entering the zone controlled by the enemy.
I'm having a brain fart this morning.
Pilots, get ready for action. Let's go.
See, folks, that's how it is right now. Brandon, that's awesome. I'm glad you gave it a second chance. I really hope more people give it a second chance, too. A lot of good things have changed. A lot of good things have come. I believe so. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on. Oh, beaten. Not nice, Meathead. Not nice at all. Meathead always has the best cover. Why is everybody helping him? He has got to be the luckiest person ever. This is BS. You know it, Meathead. Yeah, Dimitri, I've seen that too. Care about tunnel vision. I'm coming for you. Meathead, you are targeting me. I don't appreciate it.
About rapidly deteriorating weather conditions. Support will be unable to reach you. Do you read me? Over.
Michael, days of the week.
Way to go!
That's the best
Victory
way to do
is
it.
Close.
Set up a schedule for yourself on days of the week.
You any longer. The storm is too heavy. Do you copy? Over.
Oh, yeah. And Michael, I have got the best tunnel vision of all time. I'll be the first to go into tunnel mode, you know. I can't help it.
I'm proud of you, pilots. Head back home.
We won, but I did absolutely nothing. Let's see what other fan favorites of mine do I have in here. Let's go back to 5. I'll play my F. I'll play this again. Do I want to play that one again? What do we got here? So I've never played this one before. Let's give this one a shot. Oh, this one has a 37 as well. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, Adam, absolutely. I feel more in control with the keyboard and mouse with this. Daniel, do I have that? I don't think I have that. All right, Dimitri, this is the one. It's airbase. These ones are the ones you're allowed to pick your same tier vehicle if you own one. When you die.
Attention, you are entering the zone controlled by the enemy.
All right, Matthew, have a good one. Thanks for stopping by as always. GLHF.
Get ready for action. Let's go.
Yes, Dimitri, it does, which is nice.
Enemy is concentrating forces near the airfield.
Oh, son of a... So yeah, if I wanted to, I could check to see. I could take out one of these planes, but they're all tier 5. Coming after me. Come on. calculated stall. Talk to me, Goose. What's up, Patrick? How you doing?
Receiving reports about rapidly deteriorating weather conditions. Support will be unable to reach you. Do you read me? Over.
Saying it enough, I'm sure it will. Someone's gonna catch on it.
Keep it up. Victory is almost ours.
No, there isn't. That would be intense if there was.
Almost all enemy aircraft are destroyed.
That was a good round. That was a good round. I has no French planes.
the sadness.
We'll play this. This is a meme. This is super meme for me to play, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Ooh, not a big fan of goat cheese whatsoever. Dimitri, no, I don't have any of that information. Sorry. What is everybody's favorite cheese? Why does it always come back to cheese with this chat? Every single time I play World of Warplanes, people keep bringing up cheese.
Attention! You are entering the zone controlled by the enemy.
Hey, MeatheadMilitia's on this team. Oh, please don't mail me any goat cheese. I'll just throw it right away. Yeah, I'll throw... I will absolutely throw that away.
Get ready for action. Let's go!
Not a feta fan either. I like my hard cheeses, I like my cheddars, I like my aged goudas. This is gonna get a little silly, so I apologize in advance. Usually every Monday from 3 to 4.
Stay alert, pilots. Large enemy force spotted over the airfield.
Are we still live? Give me a thumbs up if we're still live. Back. back? Are we back? I think we're back. We're good to go? Awesome. I didn't refresh the stream. Thank you, everybody, for taking a look at that. I looked over and something just didn't look right. Look at the boosters on this thing. Stalling, biplane not happy. Stalling like crazy. Oh, not good. Not good.
A line of thunderstorms is approaching. We'll soon be unable to provide support.
Oh, I got a
swing. Do you copy? Over.
Dimitri, I don't think I understand the question. Sorry. I put lipstick on a pig. Yeah, you know what? I'm doing something stupid, so do not follow my lead on this one.
We cannot support you any longer. The storm is too heavy.
No longer doing
it. Do you copy? Over.
Guess I'll try to help the team win.
They've almost got us.
Running away from me. Easy cleanup.
turn back. The enemy force is too strong.
Oh, no idea, Dimitri. No idea.
Turn back. The enemy force is too strong.
Oh, no idea, Dimitri. No idea. All right, we're going to play, let's see, what time is it? Probably have one more left in me. I am going to get into my, do I want to try to play this one? Let's see. Oh, no, thank you very much for stopping by. I appreciate it. Gonna play the F4U, man. That is one amazing bud. I'm on coffee. Coffee sounds delicious right now.
You are approaching the front line. Off we go.
Releases bomb. It blows self up.
Enemy bombers inbound. Don't let them reach their target.
That was close. Got greedy.
Be advised, a line of thunderstorms is approaching. We'll soon be unable to provide support. Do you copy? Over.
Oh, that stall though. Thank you.
We cannot support you any longer. The storm is too heavy. Do you copy? Over. Victory is in sight. Keep it up.
Oh, I knocked out after Squall. That's all right. It was a good battle.
The threat to the complex eliminated. Way to go.
I wasn't sure anybody was going to get. Love my 15-second boost on this thing.
Great job today. We'll be waiting for you back home.
All right, folks. It's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun. Thanks for stopping by. If you're still here, give it a thumbs up. No, thank you. I have a feeling I know who this is. That's an amazing name. All right, folks. I'll get out of here with... you all have a good one. Take care. Bye-bye now.